Hello everyone, Chastas is here and I continue to cook with the peaches. If you're getting tired of eating peaches just raw, there is a classic version of poached pear or poached apple. You cooked it in wine syrup. And today I would like to make a peach version of it. So if you'd like to see the recipe, if you'd like to know, follow me and let's start cooking. In a sauce pot, combine 350 milliliters of white wine, 200 milliliters of water, 4 tablespoons of sugar, 1 tablespoon of grenadine or pomegranate syrup. Bring mixture to boil, then reduce to simmer. Put peaches in and cover with lid or paper cartouche. Poach until peaches become soft. Take them out and cool them down. In the meantime, increase the heat under the liquid and reduce it to syrupy consistency. Unsweetened whipped cream will greatly complement our poached peaches. So let's take 100 ml of cream, 30% fat or higher, otherwise it won't whip. Use whisk or mixer, whatever works better for you. Bring cream to moderate peak stage, when foam is holding the shape but still moves in the bowl. Take off the skin from peaches. Put it on the plate. Pour over some of the wine sauce. Decorate with whipped cream. Add crunchy cookies crumbs. Portion of simple vanilla ice cream. And some airy meringue. Our dessert is ready. Bon appetit! So we made this beautiful dessert. It's very aromatic, very delicious, I can assure you. I'm sure you saw that it's very easy and many elements are changeable. You don't have to put grenadine. You can always substitute a whipped cream with yogurt if you like. Add some mint leaves or chocolate chips. Up to you. It's a simple recipe that can help you out if you have an unexpected visit. I hope you liked it. If you did, give me a like, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you guys in my future videos. Have a good one. Bye bye.